magazine and thinking of a rock and roll song. The year was 1956, and I hadn't been playing so long when a man came on the radio, and this is what he said. He said, I hate to break it to his fans, but Johnny Ace is dead, yeah. Well, I really wasn't such a Johnny Ace fan, but it felt bad all the same. So I sent away for his photograph, and I waited till it came. It came all the way from Texas with a sad and simple face. And they signed it on the bottom from the late, great Johnny Ace, yeah. I was living in London with a girl from the summer before. It was the year of the Beatles, it was the year of the Stones, a year after JFK. We were staying up all night and giving the day. And the music was flowing, amazing and glowing our way. On a cold December evening, I was walking through the Christmas tide when a stranger came up and asked me if I'd heard John Lennon had died. And the two of us went to this bar, and we stayed to close the place. And every song we played